Work positioning involves using equipment in tension or suspension. Examples include hanging on a fixed ladder to allow work or a rescue to be undertaken, being lowered or lifted as part of planned work. Rope access is also a form of work positioning.